Hello students, today I am going to demonstrate chicken consomme. Consomme is a clear soup. So let's check the ingredients.
Making chicken consomme, we require chicken bones roasted, we require onions, carrot, leek celery, peppercorn, bay leaf, and this is for making stock. And for making consomme, so we require finely chopped carrot, leeks, onion, celery, egg, and carrot for garnishing. So for making the stock, first we'll take a stock pot. So for making the consomme, first the stock, we require a stock pot. We fill it with water. Okay, we'll switch on the flame. We'll add the chicken bones, which are already roasted and ground. Onion, carrot, leek celery, bay leaf, few peppercorns, and we'll let it boil. Once the stock starts boiling, we'll slow it down and let it simmer. So as you can see, the stock is very cloudy. To clarify this stock, so once the stock gets cold, we'll see the clarification process. So now we'll strain this stock. So here we have strained the stock. So you can see it's a very cloudy stock. Okay, so we'll let it cool down and then we'll proceed further to make consomme. Okay. So now that the stock is cold, so you can see it is such a cloudy stock. Okay, so we'll have to clarify it. Now for clarification, we require egg whites. Okay, in this egg white I'll add the chopped onion, the chopped carrot, leeks, and the chopped celery. Also we'll add some minced chicken. Okay, so I'll have my minced chicken. Okay, and now we'll have to mix everything together with the egg white. Okay, so you just mix it. We'll add this into the stock. So we'll take the stock. Okay, so we'll add this into the stock. Put it into the range. Okay, so I've placed it on the range. Now we have to continuously stir it, otherwise what will happen, the chicken mince and all this onion, carrot, leek celery, it's heavier than, you know, the stock, so it will settle down and might get, you know, burned. So you have to continuously stir this. So we'll continuously stir it. you have to be careful with the temperature. We'll first put it on a medium flame. So once the liquid is hot, the eggs, as you can see, the raft is already made. Okay, so we'll have to just make a hole at the center. Clearer. Okay, so this whole part is known as the raft. Okay, and we have got the clear consomme. So see the liquid now, the stock. Okay, crystal clear stock. Okay, so now the stock is clear, we'll strain it. So for straining we require a cheesecloth and a bowl. So here we have taken a bowl with a cheesecloth and we'll now strain the consomme. So we'll now very slowly, without disturbing the raft, we have to strain it. Okay, we will not disturb the raft. Slowly, slowly you have to. So after straining, here we have got a clear stock. As you can see, the stock is crystal clear. Okay, so now you can adjust seasoning and you can serve it as a soup. So now that we have our consomme ready, so we'll serve it as a soup. So with consomme it is like whatever garnish you will put, that soup will take the name. Like I have used juliennes of carrot here, so this is consomme julienne. So we have consomme julienne ready. Okay, like this, if you put spinach, blanched spinach, and you put consomme, so it will be known as consomme florentine. Okay, you put egg custard, it will be consomme royal. You put brunoise of vegetables, it will be known as consomme brunoise. Okay, so hope you have liked the video. Stay tuned for the next recipe. Thank you.